Thank you. Thank you. There is a long way north ahead of me. They sent me to Belfast, where the shipyards that had been producing our mighty warships were bombed. The coast of Northern Ireland seemed too distant a target for bombers flying from Germany and France, so there wasn't enough shelters nor air defenses. The unexpected attack began on the Tuesday after Easter of 1941 and cost the city dearly. After the Belfast Blitz, still during the war, the people of the Republic of Ireland came to the rescue. For the brief period of time, they were rebuilding the city together with their northern compatriots, making Ireland seem truly united. Now, I will continue their work, carrying out repairs at the shipyard, where the famous Titanic was once launched.
Thank you. Thank you.